It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. The bend in the road is not the end of the road unless you say it so. Life is difficult. No one ever said that life would be easy or fair. So when you face obstacles, hurdles, and challenges in life, you have a choice on how you want to deal with them. You can choose to be the victim and continually make excuses for your life, or you can make another choice for your particular path. When you focus on gratitude, you focus on all that is good in your life. Your brain will gravitate towards solutions and not problems. Just like the glass that is half full, your attitude of gratitude will deliver you to a place of abundance. The bend in the road will always be there. It's up to you to decide if it's the end of the road or just a small obstacle that you can overcome with the right mindset. Gratitude, it's good for you. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.